up, guys? Good morning. This is Marcel from One Dapper Street, and welcome to today's video, which is a vlog. Now, I know a lot of you are missing the vlogs, and I'm very sorry. I am trying to do my best to do everything, but guess what? There's only 24 hours in a day, and I'm pretty sure I'm using most of them right now already. If you can't tell, the sound is a lot better than the last time. If you can't tell, the picture is a lot better than the last time, because I'm on a new camera with a new lens and a new microphone, so I'm hoping this whole experience today is gonna be a lot more fun for you. I just got dressed, you saw that, really quickly. I had a little bit of an issue. I'm rocking natural tones today. This is a Coach bomber. Then we have a Vince sweater underneath. These are, it's an Italian brand, but I can't really remember the name right now.
Jesus.
I'll put the tag up. By the time you're watching this, I'll know. And then we got my Aquatalia boots, which I haven't worn in a little while. And I grabbed my Tumi bag, which is becoming a recent favorite again, right here. So much for the outfit. Why am I getting dressed? Right now I'm headed to a showroom appointment with Boda Skins, which is a leather jacket company down by Union Square in the W Hotel. And then coming back home, doing a couple things, and then we're headed to Philly today because I am going there for the new American Express lounge opening, the Centurion Lounge in the Philadelphia airport. So, I don't know what that's gonna be like, but we'll find out. And we're in the W Hotel, and I think down here is where the preview is. Here we are.
Yeah. Oh, and there's Helen.
Oh my god, hi!
How are you?
Good, you okay?
Good. Alright, where do we start?
Okay, so we are gonna start with K. Michael's, which is the signature style that we have. Okay, so we have the three hardwares, we've got the gunmetal.
Have you guys, sorry, really quick, but have you guys seen Boda Skins on Instagram? Because a bunch of my friends are wearing it. And maybe I get a jacket today?
We'll see, darling, yeah. We'll see. I'll look
Come
after
on,
you.
Please.
I'll look after you.
Okay, cool.
Your favorite, because I know you like to wear a lot of gold.
Yeah.
We have the gold.
I don't like gold, guys.
He
She's
doesn't
lying.
Like gold. This
She's
is
lying.
Why I'm winding him up. Yeah. We also have the gloss style, which isn't like the matte.
Also not me.
Yeah. And all like 100% natural leather, so it's the softest buttery leather that you'll ever get anywhere in the world.
But most importantly, coffee. It's like my fourth one, I think.
Guys, now this, I think, so we walked through the entire thing just now,
and I think that's my favorite.
This is the aviator with the black shirling and the gunmetal hardware.
Wait, you really need to get a good look at this. Oh wait, I have an idea.
I actually just try it on in front of this beautiful, we have light here in the background and this cool yellow tag, which, whatever, just imagine that's not there. But this is the jacket, how beautiful is it? It's like matte black leather and you have the collar here. You can flip it up, look all cool and stuff. Have an aviator jacket and you can also take it off. I'm not gonna do that right now because I really like it, but how cool. You think I can get that one, Helen?
Yes.
Yeah?
I told you I'd get her to get me a jacket.
Okay, so she may have played a little hard to get. I knew I was getting that jacket, so don't think I'm like walking in somewhere and just requesting things. They had offered me it because I've been in touch with the brand for like 2-3 years now, and it was the first time I met the team. It was super lovely. Now I have to figure out where the heck I'm gonna go and eat some lunch, and everybody's looking at me weird because my setup is so much bigger right now, and it's really awkward. It's my first time vlogging in public with this thing. Still thinking. Also realized that I had the camera zoomed in, so I'm sorry, I'm still getting used to the fact that I have a zoom lens on here now, and it's a little bit different. I still don't know where I'm going, but at least I'm enjoying the view.
Look at how pretty it is. Union Square, sun's out. I still can't believe that this is October.
So I thought I'd be walking in to dig in, but the line was crazy. And since I'm a real New Yorker, I don't want to stand in lines. I'll just
deliver it home.
Woo. Not a paid advertisement. Lunch! I already ate it. I've been home for a little while, but I think it's about enough lunch talk. But I really love food. That's why I talk a lot about food. And it's very important to me. But how about we go to Philly now? We're gonna meet up with Brian, hop on a train, have a cool little train ride, show you my outfit, a little bit nicer than what I've done so far, and then have a cool night with Amex and then later Bumble Business. Woo! was so difficult. We tried the whole thing with the stabilizer. But what's going on? We're in Philly right now. Oh, how's it? What is it? There I am. And then there's Brian.
Kinda.
Oh Lord. This should be a really smooth image right now. I don't know what you're seeing. Definitely not me, but it could be cool. So we just arrived at the 30th Street station. Oh Lord. Here in Philly. And it's really pretty.
Look at the ceiling.
And here I am again. What's up? So we have a driver for today, and I don't really know where he is. He said by the angel. I have no idea where the angel is. I have been to Philadelphia 3 times, maybe? Very short trips, and today's gonna be a short trip too, because we're going back tonight. Yeah, so we'll find a driver, and then we're going to the airport. Without taking a flight. I can't say I've ever done that without picking anybody up or anything else. All right, we walked out the wrong side. That was quick. Look, we even have, he's very adorable. There's just one guy with a little iPad with my name on it to pick us up.
Hi. And he's said by the angel, and I should have totally seen that because it's right there.
On the car. On the car. We're not on the car. We're on the way to the airport in the car. And what's what? This is what. And the sun's setting slowly but surely. We have honestly no idea what to expect right now because, well, the thing is launching. And I actually haven't been, I have an Amex Platinum, but I have not been inside one of the lounges yet. So I'm really excited to see what it's gonna look like. And we're about, how far are we, Sam? Oh, another 5 minutes. So you guys don't have to wait much longer, and neither do we. All right, guys, we're at the airport and we're being escorted. Do you wanna say hi?
Yeah.
Yeah? This is Fatima,
hi.
She's my escort. And Will? That's Will, that's Brian's escort. Because, ooh, my back. Oh Lord, oh God. Guys, I'm having a classic Marcel moment. Thanks, Brent. Hi, he's carrying it. No, I'm okay. Hi. It's all good. So we're walking in an airport and just being escorted because we don't have a ticket. And next stop will be inside the lounge, I think, because I'm going to take the camera down because they're already looking at me. Oh my God. And we're walking into the lounge. Following Will right in here. This is the elevator. It's very fancy, guys. That was the wrong button, Will. You just opened the door again. There we go. And the door's open.
Hi.
Hey, how are you?
Here we are at the American Express Centurion Lounge in Philadelphia. Walking the wrong way. Oh, it's so pretty.
That's the stairs you're talking about.
Look at how nice it is.
They're probably not real, guys. It's okay.
All right, let's check out the event. I found friends.
Hey.
Sup?
Made the Marcel vlog.
And, yeah, but like not even the first time. Like so many of my friends.
We were in two
even,
vlogs.
Two vlogs. Coachella at Amex.
Go back and check
at Amex. No worries. That was at Amex too. So these are the friends doing the same jobs as me. Sorry. It gets really awkward, really quick, a lot. I fell up the stairs while it was vlogging. Okay, we'll go check out the Infinity Room.
Oh, cool.
Thanks. Just open the door for me.
Oh, that's so cool.
The Centurion Lounge. Wait, can you close it? Please? Come on in and close it.
Marcel's in the Infinity Room by himself. It's okay.
Huh? Yeah, it's okay. Thanks. I have no friends. Yeah, there's a lot of us now. I have so many friends now.
The mirror feels like it's so much further than it actually is. Where is it?
I don't know.
Well, so I'm gonna edit my photos now so I actually do my job and then I'll show you a little bit around the lounge. Cool?
It's time for the speech.
The Centurion Lounge is our signature lounge program in the growing global lounge collection.
Alright guys, the music's pretty loud, I'm sorry, but it emptied out a little bit, so let me show you the lounge.
Thank you.
We found a little pocket back here. Nobody's here, the light's way better. I posted a photo from here. If you want to check that out, go to my Instagram, or here's the photo. And so we're just hanging out another 10 minutes, then we're going back into the city. I'm gonna be doing some more dancing. I'm gonna warm it up right now, because I'm going to an after party. After party continues!
What's up, guys?
All right, guys, back at home. I am tired. There was a lot more partying and a lot more dancing happening, and I actually got a photo with Fergie. I didn't even know she was performing. Apparently when I walked in, she was performing, and I walked into like a quarter of her last song, and then she was off, and everybody was like, oh my god, she's Fergie. I'm like, I guess I did. But anyway, I hope you liked today's vlog. I hope you were happy with the fact that I did vlog, because I know some of you are missing that, and I said that before, but I'll say it again. And I want to thank you guys very much for watching. It was fun. I liked it. And I'm going to try and pick up the vlog camera more often than not, just because new camera with a microphone, looking at it right now, sound is way better. I don't know if you noticed. Thank you guys. I will see you on Monday with the next video. I currently don't know what that is, but it might be another vlog, and it might be an outfit video, and it might be an H&M video, which I'm really excited about sharing with you. But we'll see what happens. And until then, I hope you have an awesome life. Smile, be positive, make other people happy, and I will see you then. Bye, guys!